Yeah, like people like.
Alright, let me tell you something about shoes. It is important to have good shoes. You have fucked up shoes on your feet, you all fucked up. Niggas start making fun of you and shit. But me personally, I will not be waiting online 12 hours and I pay a couple extra dollars for some kicks. See right there? Wanna open that box? Wanna open that box here? Let me open that box here real quick.
Okay, hold on now. Right. Which ones are those?
These came out today.
Huh.
Exclusive. Not exclusive, but I'm pretty sure not everybody got them that want them. I got them delivered to me in the barbershop. I paid 20 bucks extra. Why not?
Yeah.
That's why I won't go wait online.
Oh.
But, asshole. I be holding on, he's smart. He had another bitch go wait online for him. That's what's up. I dig that. That's all right. They nice. Let me tell you, 12 hours, $185 later, one big bitch in the club and then gone. That's it. Bye-bye.
One big bitch in the club and then gone.
I don't wear my shoes.
One
stove in the bed, friend. One kick in the tank.
I don't wear my shoes. You don't wear those to the club.
Nah, you can't.
White Air Forces, Black Air Forces.
You can't even.
Or something that's not exclusive.
$175. I'll wear some dress shoes.
He didn't wear the bitch to sleep.
There you go. Dress shoes.
That's all they were for $175.
But exclusive dress like that.
But when I go to the. Now, let me
put
tell you.
Put your dick in this bitch and fuck it. Because that's what that is. You better know about some pussy.
When I go to.
$175.
Telling you.
$285.
Hey. People dying over shoes, bro.
Yeah.
I see some shit on YouTube the other day. This motherfucker stabbed three people, killed one over some fucking Olympic Jordan 7s. I got them in my closet too.
It wasn't even 7, they were 6s.
No. I got them in my closet too, right? But I ain't go fucking wait online. I got them delivered to me.
Yeah.
20, 30 bucks extra.
Caution, there's caution, a caution sign.
That brain, see that? That's what y'all ass is getting. Your feet probably stink too, don't you? That's it.
I feel like some people collect cars, cause some people collect bottle caps, some people collect electronics, cars, everything. We like collecting what?
Shoes.
Jordan. Like collecting shoes?
No doubt.
I'm gonna tell you, bro, my boy gotta go to work. Michael Jordan and this bitch all day.
Tight. The flights, I got it.
I mean, I'm in my work Jordan. These shits ain't shit though. But they still fresh when I bought them like 4 or 5 years ago.
Shit, this is my. I fucking. Hey.
Record this shit real quick, though.
You gotta be dead. Hey, but them waves.
You know what I mean?
But that's how we do it.
Look, I can't take. My mama bought them. I